Uranium. Don't be afraid of it. Uranium, don't be afraid of it. No other energy is as abundant or as safe as it. Uranium, don't be afraid of it. Look at what the fatality rate from radiation is. All the fossil fuel pollution making us sick. Renewables are great, but what's bracing the grid? How stupid can a situation get? I'm feeling depressed. Millions of people are taking billions of breaths, full of particulates that trigger millions of deaths. And yet some people still want to covet about uranium. Don't be afraid of it, that fear is hastening climate change. The air is laced with it. Natural gas is a fracking tragedy made of it. The fear is way more dangerous than radiation is. Uranium, no one dies from it. And you can power whole cities with just a tiny slice of it. And that's about the size of it. The fear in your eyes from it is fossil fuel's best friend, driving the rise of it. Uranium, don't be afraid of it. No one's telling anyone to eat a yellow cake of it. But if you say the jury's still out and we should wait a bit, I can say the jury's in, and that's a major risk. Uranium, we know what it is. The ocean is a deep lake of it, a golden abyss. But fear of it is keeping dirty coal in the mix. Stampedes of people running from it over a cliff. Uranium, don't be afraid of it. Uranium, don't be afraid of it. Energy is what makes a civilization tick. Is this the palliative or the cradle phase of it? Uranium, don't be afraid of it. Uranium, don't be afraid of it. Renewables are too intermittent to be replacing it. No other energy is as abundant or as safe as it. Uranium, don't be afraid of it. Any problem at a location, we can contain it quick. Train a technician to hit the safety switch. How is uranium more dangerous than civil aviation is? It's way safer, there's no puzzle to solve. It's just a whole industry of professionals involved. Checklists that get tested, it's safety protocol. So when it's time to book a ticket home, no one falls. Like we're born ready. So why is no one sweating cold generated energy when it's totally deadly energy? That's what people need for their gold getting. And when it switches off, South African load shedding. Uranium, don't be afraid of it. Energy production is essential, don't play with it. Think of all the dreams come true people can make with it. Degrowth, folks, go walk the other way with it. Greenpeace, you were supposed to take care of us. You and the Sierra Club, nuclear hysteria, only making aerosols in the atmosphere go up, killing way more people than bullets do in America. Every eco-terror club membership, tear it up. Every anti-nuclear rally filling the air with dust. I'm just playing Greenpeace, you know I share the love. I just wanna see you give nuclear a hug. Uranium, don't be afraid of it. Uranium, don't be afraid of it. Energy is what makes a civilization tick. Is this the palliative or the cradle phase of it? Uranium, don't be afraid of it. Uranium, don't be afraid of it. Renewables are too intermittent to be replacing it. No other energy is as abundant or as safe as it. Uranium, don't be afraid of it. Energy generation is facing a major shift. The test that we're failing after several decades of it. Cause some people think uranium's extra dangerous. Like the late great Hannibal Lecter, the boogeyman, radiation coming to get you. But compare it to the rest of the energy sector, and the safety record's great and getting better and better. So how safe is the waste? Just calmly ask. It's encased in a tall, broad concrete cast. And that's not waste, it's a fuel pod we can smash when the next gen reactors switch on and breed fast. So we don't have to stash it for 10,000 years. A bit of ingenuity can challenge our fears. Imagine thinking people will run out of ideas. Who's not afraid of uranium? South Korea, just like the French aren't. They represent hard. Everywhere that clean atomic energy isn't barred. Decarbonization, some places got a head start. Frustrated, waiting for other nations to get smart. Regional difference in whether people are whinging. Some countries just build new capacity and deliver. Other countries let their people keep on breeding particulates. Unlimited clean energy, the dream and the vision. Uranium, don't be afraid of it. Uranium, don't be afraid of it. Energy is what makes a civilization tick. Is this the palliative or the cradle phase of it? Uranium, don't be afraid of it. Uranium, don't be afraid of it. Renewables are too intermittent to be replacing it. No other energy is as abundant or as safe as it. As safe as it, as safe as it. Mother energy is as abundant, as safe as it. As safe as it, as safe as it. No other energy is as abundant, as safe as it.